Coffee at sunrise, a fond farewell to the resident cat, then we started our journey from Taupo to Wellington. As we drove along the shores of Great Lake Taupo, we finalized our itinerary and voted on the places where we intended to stop. The decision to visit Tongariro National Park was unanimous, and the reasons twofold: Happy Valley and Mount Doom. As you may have guessed, Peter Jackson's Lord of the Rings is a family favorite. Tongariro National Park is the oldest in New Zealand, recognized by UNESCO as a dual cultural and natural world heritage site. The active volcanic mountains Ruapehu, Ngauruhoe, and Tongariro are located in the park. Mount Ruapehu is the country's largest active volcano and the North Island's highest peak at almost 2,800 meters. It can be accessed from the sealed 6-kilometer-long Bruce Road. We had gone a few years ago when the double chairlift was the only way up. My sister can create drama even in the simple act of stepping off a chairlift. She is usually the center of attention, but this time I was more focused on Mount Ngauruhoe and Mount Tongariro behind her. Ngauruhoe was the inspiration for Mount Doom in Lord of the Rings, though the movie version was created using a model and CGI. For us, just being in the general vicinity of shooting locations for some scenes of Mordor felt surreal. It was summer, so the ski fields were closed, but our objective was the joyously named Happy Valley, a beginner's area with a fun sledding slope. This was before the carpet lift installation, and there were hardly any people around. Amit volunteered to show us all how it's done and crashed on his first attempt. This made me overcautious, so of course I stopped. My second attempt was smooth but sedate.
Yeah, put your feet up, don't stop it. Is it okay?
Aman had the best run down. Tired after climbing back up the slope, we had refreshing coffee while admiring the views from the huge floor-to-ceiling windows of the highest cafe in New Zealand. We might have stayed longer if the weather hadn't changed abruptly. While the sky was clear when I stood near the railing, grey clouds appeared without warning as Amit took my place. It was time to leave. We descended, marveling at the fact that we had gone sledding on the slopes of an active volcano.